official speech. That's exciting. Whatever she likes talk about.
Right, it's about me, isn't it?
Madam Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and
welcome guests.
What to talk about, though? He told you to talk about yourself, which is exactly what I'm going to do. But instead of highlighting three main points, I'm going to tell you a story. One, my past. One, of my present and hopeful future. So, my past. Born into humble beginnings and hungry for more in life, what do? You tend to self-educate. How do you self-educate? You start listening, and you start learning, you start doing, you start watching. Start doing all sorts of kind of stuff to better yourself. So that's exactly what I did. Is 2000, I think, 7? No, maybe later than that. I ended up making a YouTube channel, which was to help me with public speaking and be able to do all of this. But my past. This is a memory RAM card for a computer. Now, it represents my past because I spent a lot of time in a bedroom playing games by myself with a couple of friends, mostly online. And it was a lot of fun, but it didn't get you too far in life. Having a high-level character in some games just don't work. Although, now again, with technology, you are able to make a very, very good living as a professional gamer. And there's a lot more things that'll be coming into the future when it comes to industries that never used to be there. And some will disappear. Which is why I chose what I did. But your past follows you around like a shadow and a bad smell. No matter what, to try and break it, it doesn't always work. It's always there. No matter what. So you must break your past. You must almost kill it, but remember it. Never forget where you came from or why you came from it, or why you want to do better. Because if ever you forget where you came from, life will humble you, and it will send you back. Now, if you listen to what I'm about to say, and if you have a passion in your life, and you don't like whatever it is that you do right now, with as simple as a phone, which represents my current state. I learned a lot of things off of this, off of computers, off the internet. YouTube has massive help. If you ever want to actually change what you want to do, go to YouTube. There's a tutorial on it. I bet you'll find a channel dedicated to whatever it is that you want to learn. Now, the most beautiful thing about that is that if you like My Little Ponies, or if you like troll dolls, or if you like Batman, if you actually spend time learning about it, making content about it, attracting an audience, you can actually do what you want in life and enjoy it. You don't have to spend time on things you don't enjoy, because work will take up a third of your life. Sleeping is another third. It's a lot of time gone. So, with the device that I hold in my hand, you can now talk to millions of people. It's as simple as doing this. How's it going, Instagram? I am currently doing my Toastmasters icebreakers, and you are currently part of it. And it's that simple. You can put that out there into the ether, attract people to you, understand what they want, put time into understanding them first, and they will follow you to the ends of the earth. So my future. Currently I'm building what is going to become a marketing behemoth. My main objective right now is just to obviously get money, hire people, and I'll figure out the rest when I get there. But want to start off, and I'm going to go into other markets, and when I have enough money, and when this earth decides to melt in the economy that is going to in the next couple of years, I hope to buy up brands, businesses, houses, and when that market comes back, like it always, always does, don't give up. Don't think, once I graduate high school,